Yeah, it was superb. It's a very scrappy start, obviously. So we weren't thrilled with the way we started the game. They came out of the blocks. And they're a tremendous football team. We knew they weren't going to let up all day. So even in that last quarter where they were peppering it in and our defence held up in the end. So, yeah, very pleased with our efforts today.
Yeah, what was going on just in the back line the last 2-3 minutes? You know, it just kept coming in. What was going through your mind at the moment?
Yeah, I mean, although it was pretty solid down there, we never felt out of control. You know, we always felt like we were in control, that we could defend what they were throwing at us. But yeah, it was just our ball movement trying to get out, which played into their hands a bit. But yeah, some terrific efforts down there, some off ball run and third man up support, etc. to prevent them from getting that one goal, which might have got them in back in the game. So.
And maybe just a message to all the fans who flew over and watched that great spectacle.
Yeah, thanks so much for coming over. You were as noisy, if not more noisy, than the Geelong supporters, so we really appreciate all your help and support, and really help the guys get across the line. Thank you.
Good man. Thank you.